crypto oracles and AI. Imagine a cryptocurrency that combines both, giving users the chance to integrate real-world data with advanced artificial intelligence. This is where Oraichain comes in. Oraichain, also known by the market ticker ORAI, is an AI-powered oracle and AI-focused ecosystem for blockchains. Oraichain is an AI layer 1 blockchain for data economy and oracle services that serve as a foundation layer for the creation of new AI smart contracts that will eventually help complete the AI ecosystem on the blockchain. But how does Oraichain work exactly, and what are the tokenomics of the ORAI token? Today we find out. Oraichain is a data oracle that links AI APIs to smart contracts and decentralized applications. Essentially, Oraichain acts as the bridge between AI and smart contracts, enabling users to create various AI data requests. To break that down, a crypto oracle is a service or mechanism that provides blockchain smart contracts with real-world data, enabling decentralized applications to access information from outside the blockchain, such as market prices, weather conditions, or sport scores, which it then uses to execute conditional logic autonomously. Artificial intelligence, or AI in this context, means machines that can solve problems by themselves and without further input required from humans once launched. Application Programming Interface, or API, is a set of rules or protocols that let software applications communicate with each other to exchange data, features, or functionality. So, why doesn't conventional blockchain include AI models usually? Simply put, current smart contracts cannot run AI models, and it is most impossible to integrate an AI model into a smart contract, mostly due to the following three reasons. First, strictness. Simply put, smart contract inputs must be 100% accurate to generate the correct output. However, as AI models cannot be trusted with such high levels of accuracy, this has been a limitation for AI on the blockchain. Next, most high-level smart contracts are written in the Solidity or Rust programming languages due to their stricter syntax and better security, whereas most AI models are typically written in Python or Java. Finally, there is data size. To keep transaction fees down, the data size needs to be as small as possible. However, anything that involves AI will inherently have more data attached to it, which increases cost for users. Although, there are some areas where AI could be useful, and according to Oraichain's website, those would be the following: identification based on biometrics, such as face and fingerprint, automated trading based on price prediction and AI strategies, lending based on credit scores, comparison of two products from their photos, evaluating the price of game items. But that leads us to the question, how does this all work? Oraichain was built using the Cosmos SDK, which means it is a proof-of-stake based cryptocurrency. Like most other Cosmos SDK based blockchains, Oraichain is connected to Cosmos' network of over 50 independent blockchains through their inter-blockchain communication protocol. Though the one thing it does differently is through its delegated proof-of-stake consensus mechanism. Under delegated proof-of-stake, token holders select a limited number of delegates to validate transactions and secure the network, enhancing the scalability and transaction speed of the network by moving decision-making authority to fewer elected nodes. However, the second task of the validators is something more unique to the Oraichain itself, and that is to collect data from AI providers and validate that data before they are written to the blockchain to ensure accuracy. So, what makes Oraichain truly unique? One of the unique features of Oraichain is that with each user request, there are test cases attached and the provider's API must pass a certain number of test cases to receive payment. Oraichain looks to branch into many subsections of the crypto landscape. Outside of AI oracles, which enable smart contracts on the Oraichain to securely access external AI APIs, it also includes an AI marketplace which provides access to look up and choose ever-increasing AI algorithms and models from different providers around the world to support and increase your application's functionality. Then, there is also the AI provider, which gives AI developers the chance to publish edit, manage, and then rewards and royalties from users on a global scale. Next, there is also AI staking and earning, which is sort of as you would expect. Staking and earning, but with AI algorithms running to help maximize potential returns. Finally, users can also make custom requests for AI services that are not easy to find elsewhere. But how about the tokenomics? The ORAI token can be used for all the proof-of-stake classics such as payments, staking, and governance. At present, there are three types of ORAI tokens, an ERC-20 version, a BEP-20 version, and the native ORAI token on the Oraichain blockchain. The ERC-20 and BEP-20 are token standardization blueprints that ensure comparability with the native networks, in this case Ethereum and Binance respectively. In total, there will only ever be just under 20 million ORAI tokens. By the end of the emission schedule in 2027, roughly 38% of all ORAI tokens will be in the possession of the Oraichain Foundation. About 45% will be in the hands of the ecosystem, which goes towards activities such as block rewards, and the final 17% will be under control by the DAO Treasury. Oraichain looks to break into the crypto oracle landscape with the help of AI technology. Ultimately, as with all things AI, its success will be dictated by a combination of wise management and also, most importantly, by remaining accurate and providing a service that customers value. However, as technology rarely disappears once it has been developed, it seems likely that eventually all blockchains will sooner or later be integrating AI technologies in some way into their platforms. If this is the case, then Oraichain may find itself ahead of the pack in that regard. But as always, nothing is ever guaranteed in crypto, of course. If you want to learn how to create an Oraichain wallet, check out my article in the description below. And if you want to learn more about AI and crypto, click here to watch the video on Fetch AI or the video on BitTensor.